Thank you, Aaron. New charges are now pending for the owners of Painted Meadow Farm in Cattaraugus County. That's a farm where investigators found more than 600 animals, including horses, sheep, and ducks, living in horrible conditions. The Cattaraugus County SPCA will now be caring for all the animals involved in that raid. The farm owners, Donald and Bonnie George, are already charged with animal cruelty.
The cafeteria.